everyone. My name is Hillary Blumenthal, and I'm a senior executive sales leader with Norwex. And I'm going to talk to you about how to clean up grease in your kitchen. I know some consultants do it differently, but this is how I like to clean up grease. So there's three kitchen cloths that do not have BacLock, the silver, and those are the ones that are good for grease. So the first one that I always recommend, because most people have it, because I just love it so much, and I always encourage people to get this.
Because they can use it for washing their dishes, for countertops, for grease, for everything.
And that's the netted dishcloth. I love the dishcloth.
And this works so well to pick up the grease and the crumbs on your stovetop, and then you can just finish it off with your kitchen cloth or your entire cloth.
The next kitchen cloth that does not have BacLock would be the all-purpose kitchen cloth. This one, sometimes people call it like the gray grease grabber because it's absorbent and it works well to really wipe up a lot of that grease.
So if you're cleaning inside of your oven or the stove top, you could use this.
And thirdly, we have the kitchen scrub cloth. This is very scrubby but won't scratch. Not super absorbent, but it's scrubby. So if you are working on the top of your stove, this might be helpful for scrubbing. Now, if you use one of your microfiber cloths on grease, that's okay, but it might clog the cloth and it might start to stink faster and you might have to wash it more often.
Oh, that's why I recommend using these, mostly this one, because you always have it and you're always using it, and then finish off with your microfiber.
So again, these are the two that I use the most in my kitchen. And when I'm wiping my dirty stovetop, first I will wipe it with a damp dishcloth and then I'll finish it off with a damp kitchen cloth. Cleaning paste can also be used with one of our sponges or one of the cloths to scrub off some of the grease or the splatter as well. Remember that Ultra Power Plus, our laundry detergent, and our dishwashing liquid works really well at cutting grease. Just give a squirt of this, rub it against itself, scrub it with some hot water, and that's gonna help release and break down that grease. So what about that nasty grease and dust that will settle on top of your microwave or appear on your cabinets? So for the really, really greasy, gunky messes, I will dip my kitchen scrub cloth, get it wet, and I'll dip it in the detergent and then scrub the grease away.
Because I'm lazy, one of my favorite things to do is to soak things in Ultra Power Plus, our laundry detergent.
So if your grates are really nasty, then fill up your sink or fill up the bathtub if your sink's not big enough with really, really hot water. Put in a scoop or two of the detergent and let it sit, and it's gonna soften up all the grease. And you can go in with your Spiri sponge or your Spiri net and cleaning paste and finish it off. I also did the same thing with these. Just soak it in some hot water with a little teaspoon of detergent and the grease is gonna melt right off. And if this filter underneath your microwave and above your stove is really greasy, then boil some water, put it in a cake pan and put in some detergent and let it soak.